The Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro Moros announced the arrival of a batch of 500,000 Sputnik V vaccines from Russia, which will be added to the advanced phase of mass vaccination against the pandemic scheduled for early June.